Lakeside, get ready. A little bit of madness. The Tesla, Daryl Finnan.
Hey, don't watch that. Watch this. This is the heavy, heavy monster sound. The nuttiest sound around. So if you're coming off the street and you're beginning to feel the heat, well, listen, Buster, you better start to move your feet to the rockin'est, rock-steady beat of madness. One step beyond.
The part of the reigning world master, number one in the world, the Bullet, Stephen Bunty!
Well, the first two sets were absolutely cracking. Both men held all but one leg with the darts, and that meant it was one set all. Going into the third set, massive moment. Bunty lands this 1-6-7 checkout in the very first leg. That's the highest of the tournament so far, and he would go on to take that third set. So the fourth set became even more important. The number one seed had these darts to go 3-1 up. That would have been unassailable with it just being four, but he choked a little. So Daryl Finnan, really softly spoken, gentle giant, a quiet fire, if you will, had to draw breath and attempt to take out the double 18. This would make it two sets all, despite the fact that Stephen Bunty was averaging 97-98 and pushing 100 at times. This dart did exactly that. Tigerish is the word. Two sets all. So this became essentially a best of three sets shootout. Both men averages over 90 going into this, and we join it in the fifth with Finnan one leg up.
And that's three legs in a row now that Daryl Finnan has taken.
96.
He's been in the top five seeds on three previous occasions, Daryl. He's the lowest ranked of the 16 seeds this time round as he plays Lakeside for an 11th consecutive year.
100.
Another man who's not had luck with a draw. He lost out to an eventual finalist on six occasions in a seven-year spell, including twice in the first round.
55.
Is this an opening? In the context of this match, it certainly is.
100. Oh. 140.
Was an opening.
45.
Can often be the case that the first leg back from a break is a little bit of a slow one. Players just that
134.
Need to re-acclimatise to the stage, just loosen themselves up again, the first few darts. It's been the case this time round.
Last time round we had the 167. Here's another one.
140.
It's another one.
Stephen, you require 76. 36. Darrell, you require 116.
This would be big. Treble 20 for double 18. Here's double 18. There is a double 18.
Shot and the second leg. Darrell Fitton. Third leg, it's Darrell to throw first. Game on.
Darrell's highest check out of the week. A 116, a fourth successive leg for him. And now, he's only one leg away with the darts from a 3-2 lead.
45.
Only 45 scored though.
...100.
Hasn't found a treble yet this set. Darrell Fitton. Now he's found two of them.
134.
Good switch.
Look
at those averages for Stephen Bunting. 106 in the second set. But then it falls away. Darrell much more consistent. But Stephen's 106. Then goes 58. To 94 and then down to 91. And Darrell only averaging 89 in winning that fourth set.
Here we go again!
180!
The lull didn't last long. His seventh of the match. The record in round two at Lakeside is 12.
95. Stephen, you require 78.
The break straight back. Tops. Yes!
Last game shot and the third leg. Stephen Bunting. Fourth leg, it's Stephen to throw first. Game on.
And perhaps significantly, his last five attempts to hit double top had all ended in misses. Hits it at first time of asking there.
58.
Got his eye back in now. And it holds here, it's 2-2 in the fifth. Just when you think one of the players is building up that little bit of momentum, inexorably, it can change so quickly. Just like that. Brilliant response from Fitton to Bunting breaking his throw.
100.
He loves it. He loves it.
...81.
Such is the quality of this match, though. He needed that last dart to hit the treble 20. Otherwise, he'd have given away all the advantage built up with the maximum.
60.
Essentially, Darrell Fitton has nicked the darts in this fourth leg.
60. ...134.
This is where Darrell will be so frustrated that he didn't hit a treble last time round, because it means he's not on a finish here. Handily placed mine with Stephen on 149. 14 second dart.
84. Stephen
Gidequire,
149.
Treble 20. Treble 19. Well, he would have left double 16. He looks at 18s instead. But knows he's given Darrell a little bit of a chance. 96 to take the set.
Can be done in two darts. If the first hits treble 20, which it does, and the second hits double 18. He's got another chance at it. Set point, Darrell Fitton.
60.
Will he rue those misses? Will he rue them?
Double 16, double 8. Oh, Stephen Bunting's missed. Two darts and a double to tie it up at 2-2 in the fifth. And Darrell is back, looking at double 18 to take a 3-2 lead and back-to-back sets.
And yes! For the second set running, Darrell Fitton nicks it with a double 18. And now he's in front.
Stephen to throw first. Game on. ...121.
The bullet is under pressure. Darrell Fitton, 23 years his senior. 3-2 in
140!
Again, just to reiterate the point about comebacks, Bunting needed to win the last two sets in his first round tie against Jamie Wilson and managed it. He's in the same position here against Darrell Fitton.
100!
And the scores keep coming. Red score after red score, and a red score means it's 100 or more.
180!
And another 180. Just to underline the point. And another?
125. ...140! Stephen Iroquois, 155.
To hold his throw.
...105!
And by the way, he's thrown
41.
Some terrific stuff this leg. But Fitton, with two 140s and a 180, is 41 points away from another leg and another break of throw. Double top he wants.
Second leg is Darrell to throw first. Game on.
And he's manoeuvred himself into a position here that all he has to do is hold his throw, and he's won the match. What a way to start!
140!
Almost another maximum. The last three times that Stephen Bunting has had the throw, he's lost.
Two 140s and a maximum en route to an 11-dart leg. Starts here with a ton 40, but only 60. Bunting needs to take advantage. There aren't many openings in this sort of match.
85.
He knows all about darts from a different planet, and they're not far away from that here.
90 Fordham, no stranger to an 11 darter, of course.
140.
Famously what Barney said when he lost that semi-final. He said, I threw my best darts, but Fordham's darts came from a different planet.
82. Darrell, you require 161.
How about a 161, Darrell?
85.
He'll be back for 76.
64. Darrell, you require 76.
76 then, for Darrell Fitton to move within a leg of taking out the number one seed. Good start, double 8, two shots at it. He's won.
Yes, that's good shot. And the second leg. Daniel Fitton.
It looked as though he was dead and buried. But now, there's light at the end of the tunnel, and it's a dazzler.
He's only thrown 25 darts this set. He's only needed two. They've been that
97.
Good. He means it, doesn't he, today?
$140.
He's bullying the dartboard.
Bullying the bullet. He's about to disarm him, seemingly. Or is he?
$140. $66. $140.
Jimi Hendrix here. Darrell, of course, his mentor, one of the most vociferous supporters of Jimmy in his game against Martin 57. Adams earlier in the week. Jimmy
Stephen
here to repay the compliment.
Cheer
Darrell Fitton on. Treble 16 leaves double 8 for a 124 to stay alive.
108.
Unusually, after missing a double, he'll be back. It really has been that good.
60. Stephen, you require
now
16.
Perhaps just recharging his batteries as he prepares for one
here's
final push.
And the third leg.
In a leg he's about
Stephen
to throw
Bunting.
First
fourth
in
leg, it's Darrell
for the
go
match.
First. Game on.
He's won 7 of the last 9 legs, Darrell Fitton.
135.
He's in the zone. Dream darts from the man from Stockport. Twice a semi-finalist. With the problems that he's had here at the Lakeside in the last 3 years, he would have been forgiven for thinking his chance had gone. But he's in the zone. And he might be in the quarters in 2 or 3 minutes' time.
60.
Credit Stephen Bunting following that 135 with a 125. He will make the dazzler work for it and no mistake. There's another treble 20. And another.
125.
Take that, Darrell Fitton, he says. Switching down. 19s. Back up. Must break, or he's out.
59.
He hit the treble, he would have been on a finish. He didn't, and he's not.
59.
Darrell can't hit the treble with his first two either.
Mustn't hit 1 or 5. He's on 170.
57.
Sensible.
But Stephen can apply some real pressure here. Great pressure.
85.
Frustrated with himself for that last dart. Darrell's got 3 in his hand for the match. Treble 20 he's looking at. And again, Stephen Bunting now has a chance, potentially two darts,
Stephen,
107, to stay alive. Treble 20 in, single 15 for double 16.
75.
Is that his last dart of the tournament?
Darrell, you require 28.
He's a dart away from the quarterfinals. Darrell Fitton, can he find double 14 to beat the top seed?
Yeah.
He can! And he's done it!
Darrell
and the dazzler's through to the last 8. The top seed goes out
What a match!